Do you know how it feels like to learn from the first Chinese teacher in Vietnam? The Temple of the Literature is a place where this happened. It was the first university in Vietnam. The university was built for Confucius, the first Chinese teacher, and it lasted for 700 years, from 176 to 1779. And that time, 2,313 students get graduated. And how now, at days, it helps churches from all around the world understand about Hanoi cultures and traditions. We think the Temple of the Literature must be the UNESCO Heritage Site because of these three reasons.
Well, first of all, the Temple of Literature shows the sharing of ideas, because there was a story that was shared from a long time ago. Down the future generations. This story about Churchill and a crate which the Churchill had and is the crane has the Churchill altered. A happy life at the Temple of Literature. 2. Second, the Temple of Literature shows the history and landscape because it was built more than 7 years ago. There is very old gate inside Temple of Literature. When a tourist enters, they will see
shows the history of Vietnam, and the stone seals are already a world heritage. should be one.
Six for listening.